Yep. Old games, just like you wanted. This is way better than Little Big Planet 2! Derber! Oh, fucking shit game! The fuck was that? It's an int. All right, next game. Secret Scout in the Temple of Demise. The fuck is this shit? Wait, piece of shit. Bitch. Fuck this game! What? What? Last I checked, this was supposed to be a Super Nintendo game. Already better than the Wii one. You don't have to shake the fucking control to roll. What a fucking asshole! Y'all really thought these graphics were sweet back in the day? Does this really bring back memories? You do know this is an NES emulator, right? Fuck that game!
Fuck this game!
The supply freighters are carrying weapons to... I can't even read that. Jesus Christ. Blue is always the best. They're all over me! Game. Oh yeah.
Oh, you don't know how to play this game. It's boring.
Xevious is rad.
Boring, dude.
Fast Xevious is fucking sweet.
Dude, you shoot balls, dude. You shoot the guns.
Like a Xevious fucking master.
That shit.
Fuck this game. Toki! My fucking favorite!
Is this the one with the little spinning, ape?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah.
What the fuck is he spinning? Who? Fuck! Oh god, that was funny.
Are you playing it fast?
Sometimes. Oh shit, I'm old now. I have a football helmet? I thought my hair was good. You can't stop an ape in a football helmet. Oh shit! Shit's better than Mega Man.
Right.
Shit, you can shoot all over. How many ways can you shoot Mega Man? Only straight. Oh shit! Fuck! Games. Oh, checkpoints.
Why are you jumping? Stop jumping. Just shoot up.
Fuck shit, monkey.
Start over again.
Oh, the checkpoints are forgiving. Fuck you! did that shit way back in the day with Mega Man.
The ramp by itself?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have like so much more life than this. After you lost your fire, you basically just went downhill. Just aim up at him, shoot
him. I'm scared! Played this before?
No, you can just tell, dude.
I could tell too, but you're talking like this. Oh, that guy's fucking this checkpoint. He was very forgiving. No, it's like I'm Goku. If I train in the hyperbolic time chamber under 80 times gravity, when I come out of gravity, I'll be that much stronger and faster.
No, you'd be a lot slower, dude. Don't play Bowser, dude. Do you have Bowser on here? I got it.
Why is the checkpointing so forgiving? Like, even when I lose all my lives, I'm still in the same fucking... Fuck this game!